guys. This is the Mali Moto Camp today. One third of the riders are no longer competing, but those who are super happy to be here. As you can see, everybody is just working on their bikes. This is the priority right now. And in a few hours, they're all going to leave for Kamana for the next stage tomorrow. So have a look. I'll go and have a wander around Mali Moto Camp and then the rest of the bivouac. And I will see you in Kamana.